Udta Punjab has been making headlines for numerous reasons lately. Be it the interesting title or Shahid Kapoor and Kareena Kapoor Khan teaming up after a long time, everything associated with the film is generating curiosity among the masses. And the latest update is that Alia Bhatt will be playing a drug addict in the film, reports BollywoodLife.com. Alia has so far impressed everyone with her acting skills, and we are sure she will pull this one off too. However, it would be interesting to see her look in the film. Directed by Abhishek Chaubey, Udta Punjab highlights the issue of drug trafficking in the state of Punjab.